Okay, hello everybody. This is a call of the Olympia Bar Festival. What I bought in the Olympia Bar Festival, we have. We'll not end this later. We have one, two, three. Four, five soaps all from Pamela's Soaps. Even the spray was gifted to her. From her, I mean, and she is, yes, oh, Paula's Soaps, my bad, Paula's Soaps, and she is the only one who does not mix lavender with some other things. Now, on the other hand, what I have in here is I finally got Gia Blends. The lip balm and the washcloth, and I got honeysuckle oat milk soap, and cocoa butter lip balm. So I got all this for $12, the other one $22, but. Yeah, this one has a variety, but not so much in the tiny one. She only had honeysuckle oat milk soap. Lavender and something with the tea. Anyways, and this one, she blends her lavender with some other crazy thing, so lavender, yeah, sorry, but yes, finally bought you. Okay, bye bye.